Way. Million token created by the tech lead. Watch my two videos ago. It's called Banking Off the FUD. I talked about this. All right. Now, I got in at $3. Yes, I said it, $3. Each million token started off as $1. Now, 1 million token is $205. $205 when I got in on this shit at $3. And I've been in the liquidity pools collecting the motherfucking fees. Homie, damn, I need to smoke one to myself, homie. You know what I'm saying? Oh, Roots, you just getting lucky. Oh, Roots, you just getting lucky. No, I'm taking fucking risk knowing I could lose it all. And I'm so fucking used to it. I sniff these ones out, bro. I sniff them out. That seems legit. Nah, that don't seem legit. Now, it's harder for me to sniff the NFTs out. But when it comes to DeFi tokens, cryptocurrencies, I'm telling you, million token could be $1,000. There's only a million of them, and they're already out in circulation. And each one is pegged to a dollar initially. So yeah, man, I don't know how to fucking big come up. Big ass fucking come up with million token. And I'm not saying I'm no financial advisor. Believe me, I'm not, because I would not say to buy in right now, but this shit could go to a fucking $1,000, bro. This has only been out for less than 2 weeks. And this shit already fucking 500, 300 times gain. Like this shit is getting motherfuckers rich. All right, for me, I invested a cool amount and I'm collecting fees. I got a gain, but I'm telling you, I'm coming up in the game. So get that million token.